walking in Minecraft one day. But let's play, saw something strange. A brand new place called ZooCraft, not too far away. He followed his new ZooCraft friends, unknowing how this adventure would end. And animals were headed just around the bend.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
How do we get there?
Come on, let's go.
Me and you and ZooCraft too. Come along, let's see what's new. We're doing Minecraft animals, dude. Me and you and ZooCraft too. Come along, let's see what's new. With Hugless Play, he's waiting for you.
This worm floating block does not exist.
This worm is...
Did you seriously just get up here? How?
Oh, well, I made it the first time. I'm not going to be able to do it now.
No, you're not going to make it.
Okay,
I
believe in you.
Sure.
Nom, nom,
I'm recording this whole time. Channeling my inner poet.
I'm here to eat and be here. That's what my job is for, to eat.
Awesome. Oh, well then. Huck, come here. I have something for you.
I have no inventory space. I literally brought all the food that I can. Like, I have
here.
All the snacks.
I will hold his food.
No, no,
And I will not eat it.
No, Win! It's you cool. stole my
in
food.
A very safe space. Yeah.
It's cool. I will save your food for you.
Uh huh.
I've
heard.
Will save it.
I've heard that before. I feel like
I will save it.
The way
in
you're
my
talking
mouth.
Is extreme. Laura, with
me,
me, me.
Here, have some sushi.
Sushi.
No, I have no inventory space. I must eat. Hang on,
okay,
I gotta run around.
Food here.
I gotta run around so I can eat more. So I can.
You crazy people! You crazy people! Okay, let's see.
Wynn took my sushi.
Actually,
it was tasty apple pie.
Okay, there's some.
You know, hey, Mara, I think you have some infestations. You know, I can take care of them. I don't have the inventory space. Mara, I have no inventory space.
Pablo, come here. There's some for you.
Ooh.
I have no inventory space.
What is this?
Why don't you just empty your inventory?
No, because I wanted to bring all the snacks. I told you my job here is to eat and be here. That's it. That's my job. To eat snacks.
You need a backpack dedicated to snacks.
I should, you know, as we were talking, I was thinking about that. I should have.
I actually have one for my
snacks. I have a backpack too.
Mm-hmm. I have a backpack, but I don't know where it is.
Okay, so do you have food or not?
Oh, I have plenty of food.
Huckabee?
I have plenty of food. How dare you use my last name like that?
Okay, so welcome to my base. This is my base.
Hey.
Seriously, Mara,
haven't really been working.
You have these two infestations here. I can take care of them. I'm serious.
No.
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 Wait, is this smart to punch the guy with the warhammer? I'm just saying.
Well, you know, I have like 8 dogs, so.
Oh, God.
Yeah, I really wouldn't hit her if I were you.
Yeah.
That would be bad.
This series would turn into survival. Let not be killed by Mara's dogs.
It would become very dark very quickly.
Mm-hmm. Okay, crazy people. So come here first. I actually just recently got some momichis. So I have 4 momichis here. They are so awesome.
You're such a gardener.
And I've been naming them.
Wow. She is.
I've been naming them. So anyway, guys, if you need some crops, anything, you can just come here and get whatever you need. I'm still missing some of the trees and a few of the crops too.
Yeah.
But anyway,
I've been here.
Mm-hmm. Good.
I come here all the time when I need stuff.
It's still totally okay. And there's a whole ton of things here. I just actually organized this chest.
Wait, this works.
A little while back.
Mm-hmm. So cool.
Does it go into
so pretty?
Which one does it go
the
into?
The momichis will only use the default chest, so they use this one, and it will go into the.
Your chest is so organized,
Mara.
Well, it took me like an hour.
Can I pay you
like an hour to organize that?
Can I pay you to come to my house and organize things?
No, no.
Please, please.
You and your millions of chests.
It wouldn't be that bad. I mean, they're all
unorganized. My chests are so bad.
Hawk is horrible with the chests. I know that.
I wish they had an auto sort feature. They just don't have that auto sort feature.
It just detects all my chests and then sorts them. Yes, mm-hmm. I like this idea.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, what did I just pick up?
It's a worm. I want it. Where'd you get the worm?
What is that worm?
It's wiggling.
What?
The moon worm. Does it glow or something?
Yeah, yeah. It acts like a light source.
Oh.
Yeah, and you can actually, when we go in my basement, I can show you, you can actually place those on the ceiling too.
Ooh.
It's so, so convenient. Yeah, that's what I got from my Secret Santa.
Oh, it's good for the crops, though. It's good for the crops.
Yes, it's the crops.
Long live the crops.
Just recently, I started adding some bunnies here. I will make a little bunny
I'm really glad
later.
That the bunnies don't ruin your garden, though.
Me too. But anyway, if you guys need some cocoa beans, there's one huge tree back there with cocoa beans and all the things. So definitely you can, anytime you can come.
Is it bad I don't know if I need it or not?
I have cocoa beans, so.
Like, what
Because I needed them to make cookies one day.
Well, yeah, if you want to make some special food or whatever, and you need some ingredients.
I see.
Yeah, so this is my garden. Still a very much work in progress.
Better work in progress than my work in progress.
There's so many plants out there. I mean, it's hard to, like, make a farm that encompasses all the different...
Yeah. Yes, so this is my little cooking with Mara area. kitchen.
I love
it much better than my cooking area.
Here's my enchanting area up here.
Wait, so
upstairs is my little enchanting area. Yeah.
Do you have a production team that helps you out with this cooking show? What? Huh? What?
No. Just me and my dogs.
But anyway, what type of enchanting table is that?
It's the custom
one. It's the advanced one.
Yeah, you can custom enchant things.
You can pick what enchants you want to actually put on stuff.
Mm. It's so good.
Can I put more than four on there?
I usually go to an Asia space and use hers every time I want to enchant something. Yeah.
But anyway, there's a ton of essence berries here too. So if you need to do enchanting.
You know what they say? There's like creeper that worries me.
Yeah, a lot of books too.
Oh, hello, dogs of death.
Yeah, dogs you're of all my death. Puppies.
Well, when you're and thinking
this
about
puppy looks strangely like a duck.
Wow.
Yeah, and one looks like a sheep. I know.
Adorable.
They have some issues. They have some issues.
It's a duck dog. What type of dog is
here,
this?
There's nothing. There's nothing on the roof right now, but I was thinking that I could actually make a little nest for my golden chocobo here.
Is that so a colleague?
A colleague? Oh, what's the name? Oh, I want one of those so I can name it off the dog of Final Fantasy VIII.
Husky.
Oh, darn it.
Yeah, it's a husky.
I thought it was a colleague.
I wonder.
Yeah.
When?
I'm eventually going to have like all the different kinds
of played
Final
Fantasy VIII, right?
Yes.
Do you remember the dog?
Not
what
all the
type
way
of dog?
You.
That one.
Where are you guys going?
I just start falling.
Oh,
the dog that the girl with the black hair had.
This is my storage room. This is my little storage.
Is this your
area?
Dungeon down here? Sorry, I'm going too far. I'm sorry. Okay.
No peeking.
What? I didn't mean to. I was trying to talk. And
don't peek at my dungeon. Was...
Mara, you definitely do have a coal problem.
I know.
Definitely. Wow.
Yeah, I know.
Why?
One of my addictions. One of my addictions is to make charcoal and add it to my shelves. I don't know why. I have problems.
You will never run out of fuel ever again.
I know.
Well, this sucks. You can't get your artifacts out.
Only the one who owns them.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
that's a great thing because Wynn was trying to steal your stuff over here.
No, I wanted to look at it.
I don't know. That's not what it looked like to me.
Yeah. There's some more pedestals here too. And
these relics,
going
I want
to be...
look at them.
Yeah, I like looking at what enchantments they've got.
All these tunnels are going to be for the essence berries later, so I will
what
move all the,
blocks
all the other
do you have
berries
down here.
Here.
These are
the rock counting blocks.
Ooh.
Yeah. So other random blocks you can see when you are mining and whatnot. Yeah, so this is
the blocks that take up all of the space in my chests.
Yeah, that yes. we don't use any of them.
Yeah.
I actually use them. I use them in my stone. I have like a tumbler and the chiseler thing or whatever it is, the sifter.
Yeah.
And you can get like little jewels and stuff out of them. It's cool.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if these blocks can be used by the Da Vinci.
Yeah, they can.
Yeah, they can.
That's the one that Pablo knows. Quite a few of the signs.
Because this block right here, this brown one, actually probably would make a really good tree. Like a tree trunk.
Yeah. These ones, the ores do, but I don't think blocks do. You can turn them into certain patterns, and then those patterns don't work.
Oh, well, that stinks.
Da Vinci.
But still, I mean, it gives us a lot of different.
It's just the ore and the default block that works. Yeah. None of the bricks or anything.
Darn it.
Yeah. But anyway, I got this idea from Nerine. She actually used this technique at her base. I really loved it. It's so you can basically glowy. Just, you know, be creative and mix all
make
the
a pattern.
Different colored blocks. Yeah, yeah. And down here, this is my root cellar. So, yeah.
Filled with cake.
There's the little worms on the ceiling.
I want them so
you can eat problem.
Yeah, yeah, I need to clear out these things.
Wait.
But they're still empty. I need to make a little hopper thing from the garden here so I can start filling up these chests and all the things. But anyway, I really love the colors here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I do too. I love the moonworms. I love the animation when they go bloop, 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 bloop.
Wiggling.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Yeah.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Yeah, and one layer down, this is going to be this smeltery and ore berry.
I'm going to try really hard not to eat that right there.
I have like stacks and stacks of different kinds of ore berries, so I'm going to just...
She's got lots of cakes, so you can eat her cake. Because I came here and ate her cake.
Please eat my cakes.
When I have full inventory of food.
Well, now you have one chocolate pudding.
You caked yourself.
Well, how about sharing that food?
No, my food! Nope.
And this is my
strip mine. Yeah.
Yeah.
Her dungeon.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Directions.
It's her dungeon.
Yeah, so I've been basically just digging underground. So far, I really need to start making some
one more progress
with that. Hope you have fun down there.
I will. Yeah.
Are these like things you need?
Because when will take them?
Yeah. So yeah, those are the ones that I'm missing. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, grapefruit, peach, and almond, I think, and apricot.
Nice.
So those are the ones that I'm missing. Who placed this here?
What?
What is it?
All the chocolate bowls.
Oh, was I doing that?
It was
my bad.
Oh, what is this? Missing saplings. Oh, this is cool.
We were just talking about that.
I'm sorry, I was distracted. Hello, I was distracted.
Here,
hello, Huck.
Ooh.
Hello, Huck. Welcome to the recording.
Hang on. No, I can't drink it. I'm not. Hang on. Excuse me. I need to do some exercises. One, two.
Just run around my house.
Nostalgia.
But yeah, that's my base. So
it's
what's
beautiful.
Next?
What is this? Wait, what is this?
Did you say that you want to give a tour?
We can give a tour of my base. We can go to Lunaris first.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go to Lunaris. Yeah. We can give a visit, Louis.
Mm-hmm.
Where are we going?
To Lunaris.
Lunaris.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow, this gate.
It floats. Welcome to Lunaris. This town actually was lived in by a bunch of villagers. A bunch of villagers lived here, and then shortly after I discovered it, they were all slaughtered by zombies.
Oh,
so
yeah, that
we're slowly repopulating. We're slowly repopulating with a bunch of NPCs or somebody in there.
You know that could be Da Vinci'd, and it would connect. Maybe. Sorry, I'm walking away.
He's so excited.
I think
he's so excited about the Da Vinci.
Yeah, that's one of the special
blocks. Oh, right.
These are all FNAs. Mm-hmm. Blue Cloud, she runs the tea shop.
Hi. Mm-hmm.
So
that's awesome. Aww.
Can I get some so service cute. Here?
We have daughter of Zeus who's hanging out over mm-hmm. here. Bloop, 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 bloop.
Mm-hmm. All right. Thank
Beth
you.
Bouncing over by her house.
And that's the end of them. One of the subscribers.
Yes, yes. That yes, Enderman. Yes. You know Beth, hi, right?
Huck. Beth! Yep. I like the flowers.
Ah. No.
Oh!
The Enderman hates me.
Warhammer! Warhammer! Where's it at? Come get Where me, bro. He? Bro, come get me. I'm going to die, actually. I have no armor. Ah, I just realized that.
I'm putting chocolate balls everywhere.
I was doing that earlier.
Yeah.
Okay, and I think the rest of the town is up here at Louis Diner.
Okay.
I have never been here yet.
I haven't either.
Louis Diner?
Oh.
No.
Well, it's about
well,
time.
I don't think so.
Oh, we got welcoming
I recognize
committee.
It, but I don't know whether that's from your
oh,
video.
Oh, a top hat.
Here.
That's cool. I like it.
Oh, wow, this yep. kitchen. Oh,
what
wow.
floor? This is a beautiful floor.
Yeah, this is our kitchen.
Hi,
and
Louis.
Wow.
Louis
here.
Oh, my gosh.
I love him. He's so
And Denny's
adorable.
Here. And Louis. So, and you can buy the food from Cal over here. He sells the food for Louis.
Oh, right. That's awesome.
Those are all different things we've cooked here in the diner.
Let me stay in
here. Do I have any bones?
Do I have any, yeah, do I have any bones? I don't think so.
I don't have any bones. I will need to bring
I
some
have, no.
He's so cute.
Are those chocobos out there?
Yes, that's my chocobo. I bred them. I like spent a week just breeding chocobos.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
Because I wanted a gold chocobo to fly around on.
And mm-hmm. do you
and
have
how
one?
How did that work?
Yes,
yeah.
I do have one. You do? Sephiroth, here is a gold chocobo.
What'd you call it?
Chocobo.
Oh, I was like, did you call it Sephiroth?
Chocobo. Yeah, his name's Sephiroth.
Why would you give him such a name?
I didn't give him the name. That's the name he came with. They all have names. Let me show name.
Yeah.
Names
yeah.
hidden. There you go. All their names are like random.
Sorry, Win. I need to light up this place a little bit.
Okay. Mara.
I know it's dark. Just
blazing random torches.
That's all right. Me.
Do you gotta,
you've got tons of them. You got a black one, white one.
I love this. I love how you made this this little nest here.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's roof. Nice and roofed so they can come in here and get out of the rain. Mm-hmm.
That's
yeah.
cute.
I love it. Basically, this is all just to get the golden chocobo.
What type of fences are these?
These are
carpenters.
Carpenters.
Yeah, carpenters. Mm-hmm.
Carpenters fences. Ooh. And then I put acacia wood. But Huck,
yes,
did
ma'am.
You know that golden chocobos can fly?
Well, yeah, you did mention it. And now you're rubbing it in my face.
Hi, Wynn.
Well, it looks like Wynn's going to go off on her own adventure.
Okay, bye. No, we go off on adventures.
Huck really needs a flying chocobo too. I mean, we all have flying birds already.
Yeah.
I can breed you one.
Wait a minute. Hang on. What other things can fly?
I have my phoenix.
Phoenix, what
yeah,
else?
He's a phoenix.
Wow. Mm-hmm. I think that's it.
The golden chocobo.
The chocobo and the phoenix.
Okay. Yeah.
So there's not like some magical dragon that I can't ride on?
No, I don't think
so. I thought I saw a dragon in here.
I was just asking because, I mean, a dragon would be cool.
Didn't Ben have a dragon?
Random torches.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Ben has a dragon.
Yeah, it's not quite a dragon, but he has, it's set fire to my garden.
That.
Because...
Yeah,
what kind of a dragon?
It's not a dragon, it's like some, weird thing, but...
Okay.
That's so much explanation.
Let's go peeking.
I have one more message.
Oh, Wynn has one more.
I keep getting this message. You've got mail.
I don't have that message.
Sending mail. What is this?
So I'm going to
game chat.
I'm going to my temple.
What? Mm-hmm.
You guys want to follow me to the
temple?
Has
a temple?
Yeah, I got the message on the game chat that you have mail. That was weird.
It's actually called the Gemstone Canopy, but I don't have like a sign or I didn't change the name. We named this whole place Gemstone Canopy.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta do some
rocks.
Yeah. When I sort of need to send you a design for that sign that I made you.
Okay.
I forgot to send it to you.
So we go this way.
Oh no. Playing catch up.
The entrance isn't really finished yet, so I don't know how I'm going to make it.
We believe in you.
Yeah.
We do.
I remember seeing you working on this.
This looks amazing. I love it.
Yes.
Hi, Lola.
Lola's been sitting here forever. I really need to take her out and do some things with her.
Take her
out.
So
we have
with us now
four different areas.
Is this a magical tree?
Come with us. It's a rainbow, Twilight Forest rainbow
it's
oak.
Pretty. Yeah.
Yes. Huck, I gave each of you some saplings earlier.
I know, but I don't remember it looking like this, though.
Yeah. Well,
that's right. I just harvested the leaves.
Leaf tower.
That's right.
Yeah, I harvest the leaves too. I keep growing the saplings she gave me because these tunnels all are like lined with the sap the leaves.
So rainbow.
I love these colors.
Huck's going the wrong way.
What? Sorry.
Huckabee.
Use my last name again.
I think the last time I came here, I covered the place in cake.
Wait, which one did you go down?
Yeah,
purple tunnel.
I mean,
okay.
Purple. I mean, what? Okay, gotcha. We didn't do anything.
Wasn't us.
Purple's the first
stop. Anything?
Because there's my storage area right here. It's kind of little, but I got my portal area, and this is my workshop. Over here, we have a hidden door that leads to my wine cellar.
Ooh, I haven't seen this.
Apparently, wins a fancy.
And
guys,
over here we have
guys, I'll just
door.
Be in here for a while. Don't worry about me.
This is my private room.
Yeah, I remember this. I mean, I have never been.
Oh no!
Before.
I crashed. I'll be right back.
No.
Okay.
To be continued. No, I'm just joking. Oh, the duck
happens.
Their tails are wagging.
Serena.
Mara, Ranger. Look, there's still cake. There's still cake.
What are you talking about, Pablo? We didn't bring any cake here.
No, I didn't.
I didn't do anything.
I had no idea she had this room.
Oh, God.
Yeah. I like how she has the mounted
That's
heads.
That's why it's a hidden room.
You have the mounted heads of the serpent thing.
Oh, those
here.
Are my trophies. Those are my trophies that have the things I killed in the Twilight.
Oh right!
I've had to kill a lot of Nagas because I use the Naga stone in my floor.
Did one of those dogs growl?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't think so. They're not hostile.
I could have heard. I thought I heard a growling sound. Oh well.
Did you anger my puppies?
I didn't do a thing when it wasn't me.
What
you angered
you,
the puppies?
What is that thing up there?
Which
hold
thing?
On, I'll be right there. Gosh.
This thing right there.
A squirrel.
What? It's a squirrel.
Yeah, that's a squirrel.
I want a squirrel.
Hold on.
Not just any
loading,
squirrel.
Loading.
I want a nut testing squirrel.
Yeah, Sarah gave those plushies to everyone.
Yeah, those are the plushie squirrels. Toys. The rest of the toys are in this chest right
that's
here.
That's so adorable.
Also, my Christmas decorations are in there. Yep.
You know what, guys? We really need to go to the Twilight soon as a crew.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would love that.
I haven't killed anything in Twilight Forest.
Really?
Well, just take Wynn with you and she'll kill everything.
The only time I went was when we were with Anasia and the books were chasing us.
Oh,
the only time we've
books.
Been there.
Yeah, that's
wasn't that on an update? Like we did, they did an update. We put it in, and then we realized books chase us now.
Yeah. So the next area is the green area, which is where all my farms are located. Mm-hmm. So
you have a magical dog that likes to teleport.
Oh.
I like the ceiling. Yep. That was a nice ceiling.
So, yeah. And every single area has different farms in it. Different storage. I got berries. I got tons of things.
Yeah.
It's not all of the ceilings are done, but.
I'm going to get lost in here. I'm going to stick with Wynn just to
I
make
love
sure
it.
I don't get lost.
Yeah, I am lost.
I try to design it. You guys don't have a map?
Yeah.
I
have my mini map in the upper right hand corner that tells me where to go.
Why?
Don't you have your map?
What
oh
happened
my
to
gosh,
my map?
This must have taken you forever.
Apparently, I
it
don't
does.
Have my map.
I use so much. I use so much marble.
Yeah,
it's
now I see where it all goes.
Yeah, she
yeah,
uses
every
so
area,
much marble.
Every yeah. area, I just it takes forever. I try to make every different area planned differently, so they all have different patterns. This one has more of a diagonal pattern.
Yeah.
Then we go down to my aviary.
Oh, this is so blue. Cool.
Mm-hmm. What turquoise block
the
is that?
The winter color.
Up there. I love the color.
That block up
there. I love rainbows.
Oh gosh, I don't know, but I use it.
I love this block.
I love it. It's a great.
They're
it
so huge. It's
chrysocolla.
Oh, that teal stone.
Yeah, the one right there.
It's the
chrysocolla or something.
Chrysocolla. Yeah, I love it because I did have more of a. I have had more of a teal block down, but it didn't match the glass or anything, so I used this one instead. Yeah. So I only have four bird exhibits right now. I have the swans, which are right there. Mm-hmm. And then we have over here is the ducks. I don't know if I have to go in. I have to go in because I don't know if any of my ducks were males or if they were all female.
Oh.
looks like I still have all female ducks. I thought I had a baby duck.
Oh.
They are so cute.
Did my baby duck die?
Why
are
they drowning?
It's just
I do.
The duck egg.
My bad coding, that's why.
No. Okay.
There we go.
Shut the door behind
Oh, so cute.
You don't have bad coding. Don't say that.
Well, the ducks, all the swimming animals, yeah. I've put her on the nest, so she should lay eggs now.
Mm-hmm. Good. Yep. So we have Donna and Daisy. It was Donald, but then we discovered that Donald was a girl. So it's Donna.
I need some ducks for my little pond too at some point. Those are so cute.
Once I start to have more ducks, you can come get some eggs.
And if you go to Sari's farm.
I'm trying to. I can't do it.
I got it.
Full of ducks.
I got it.
Oh, that's
the
door. Ducks everywhere.
Okay, so then down here.
Then I will go and steal some from Ceres.
Yeah, Ceres got all the eggs.
Her horse.
Her peafowls.
Place.
Yeah. Horse meadow.
The what?
Yeah.
Peafowls. Peafowl. They're peafowl.
Every time I hear that.
And this is the Mara exhibit.
The Mara exhibit.
All the Maras. Actually, I need to go and pose with the penguins.
Yes,
that's the entrance.
The entrance is hidden by the basket. It's always behind the basket. Yeah. The flower basket.
Hang on, there's
Mara.
Just smack the door. Oh, so many eggs.
Yeah, these guys, they lay a lot of eggs.
This is Mara in our natural habitat.
This so nest many- is oh my full.
Goodness. Oh my goodness. They lay so many eggs. They do. Huh. They lay so many eggs.
You have two new penguins now.
No! We were done reading
penguins. It's a cute baby one.
Oh, adorable.
It's adorable.
They're so fuzzy. Cute. Aren't they so cute and fluffy?
Yes.
I love emperor penguins. So they're like my favorite penguin.
Mm-hmm.
Mostly because I watched.
Really?
Okay, Mara's my favorite penguin.
Okay, Skipper is trying to escape here. Yeah. Okay, no, he's not.
Yeah. Yep. These guys, they place the eggs. But I watched Mr. Popper's Penguins, and I've loved these penguins ever since. Did you close the insert? Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
Oops. Okay, so. We have one more area to look at. The rest of this area isn't finished, so.
What happened to the kingfishers? Did they all die?
The kingfishers died. That's why it became the duck habitat. They all suffocated
my bad.
In the wall, and I cried.
She couldn't do it anymore.
It was so sad. So the last area is what we're calling the bestiary, because we didn't know what else to call it. It's where like, animals that aren't birds go.
Mm-hmm.
Huck. We got the aviary.
What? Didn't do anything.
Huck's being Huck.
You're such a danger.
I didn't do anything. I'm walking here. I was trying to think of a better name.
I know, but
you are still.
You are still silly.
Oh.
I'll be right back.
I'll take care of the dog that's in the steps. I don't know why the dog's in steps.
Yeah, I turned back and looked because Lola was growling, and then I crashed.
Oh.
Yes.
There she is.
It's terrible. Aww. I need a new video card.
Oh, wow.
Dog looks so sad. Oh, now it looks happy. It's wagging its tail.
Oh, yeah, there's tigers.
Okay, here. Okay, tigers, you can stop growling at me. I am not, I am friend, not food. I am friend, not
food. Just so you know, those tigers are not tame.
It's looking at me.
If you go in there.
Don't you, yeah, don't you wave that strawberry ice cream on them.
How do I get in?
I'll show you as they get in there.
There's a hidden entrance somewhere.
There's hidden entrances.
Yeah.
Please
let us go. What's up?
Totally I'll take care of it. Want some, bro? I can't pick any of that up anyway, so.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Bones. I can buy things.
Oh, you can
from,
buy
from
things
from Louis
now. Is this your empty exhibit? The air exhibit?
hold on. I'll tell you as soon as I get in there.
It was
No, what?
It was a joke.
Are you going to kill something?
No, I'm not going to kill anything.
Okay, I'm back.
Just sitting here with my strawberry ice cream.
You have a little something on your shoulder there, Huck.
Yeah, there's a hidden entrance right here. Get in there. Mm-hmm.
Don't scare me like that, Mara. It could have been a piece of meat, and that's why that tiger was looking at me. Oh, God. Yeah,
tigers are my friends.
Okay.
That's what I was saying. I don't think they're your friend, Pavo. Wow, he's not biting your face off.
Not yet.
Yeah, I think
that. Oh, he's going. He moved after. Oh my God, it looked like he moved after.
Where's the exit?
It's right here. Right here. There you go. Oh, creeper, creeper.
Oh,
Mara.
Oh,
hang
where?
On. Hang on.
Where? Oh. Okay. Oh.
I think I hit you in. Sorry.
No, that's okay.
That would have been really bad.
Station problem here.
This right here is the zebra exhibit I'm excavating, so it's taken a lot of work.
Ah.
Yeah. I think I'm just going to hold on to my little bow here. Just
things spawn down here. For some reason, even though I use a lot of the carpenter's blocks with the glowstone on it, it just doesn't count. And for it, so things spawn. I don't know why. And over
slimes.
Here we have, there's slimes that spawn here. We've got two pandas.
Wait, pandas?
Oh, you have pandas.
I have panda bears.
I have lost.
Yes!
I've lost the moat.
It's okay. We've all been lost. Oh,
here.
We're coming
this way.
Oh.
I'm on my way.
This is the panda exhibit. They're all both at this end, though.
Oh, they're adorable.
I haven't seen this before.
They're my panda bears.
Aww.
They're so cute.
They are cute.
So, zebras are the next ones to go down here, but unfortunately, it takes a long time to dig out these exhibits.
Yeah.
I'm trying to make a big one, though, for the zebras so they have room to run around.
That's
so it's
awful
gonna be like
nice
four blocks.
Yeah,
I thought so.
You know what? Win. You really need some tinkers, tools. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Now I know how to actually make them, and then they dig out like three blocks at once.
Yeah, exactly. The hammer, or what is it called? Is it the
I
hammer?
I think it's the hammer.
Yeah, it's like it's actually 3x3.
Oh, you got a lot of this planned out. Actually,
you can excavate.
That's cool.
Yeah, I plan it all out, and then I dig it through. It just takes so long, and it's usually something I do on the weekend.
Yes.
What?
When you got
lava?
An infestation of zombies.
Yeah, the other side of this wall.
Yeah, the other side of this wall is a ravine, so.
Oh.
I was just ready, that's all.
It's lava in a ravine,
ready with your hammer. I see.
Yeah. But that's pretty much it for my base. Yay.
Yeah.
Woo.
You have a ton of salt here. For your
I
cooking.
Know. I have so much salt in my storage.
Salty.
So that's it.
You might want to take your dog with you. Instead of letting it just sit here.
She's okay there.
Okay.
She's fine.
She's making sure that no skellies and creepers spawn.
Yeah, she's going to make sure that the tigers stay put.
Whatever makes you feel comfortable at night.
That's my base.
That was awesome. Thanks for the tour.
Everything is so pretty.
Thank you both for the tour.
Yay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yay. But definitely we need to go to Twilight and have like this group adventure soon. And
next
in
definitely. Yeah.
Next week.
Yeah. Yeah, we could do that. And you know, in general go exploring on the overworld too. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'll dress up at cool. like Indiana Jones and it'll be awesome.
that hammer is massive.
Oh, I'm so it green,
it's
like yeah.
it's almost as big as you are.
I think if well, you put it you down, know. It yeah, would I think be as tall as is. Him.
Yeah, it is
it
bigger.
It is as tall as him.
Well, with you holding a sword, I don't feel comfortable. Oh, and what is that? What are you, the it's Death Grim Reaper?
Yeah, that's even bigger, actually.
Wow, you guys and your big tools.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this was a present. This was a present, okay?
Yeah, so was mine.
Yeah, it was a You're present.
Right.
Yeah, big. Right. I don't feel like they understand us right now.
No. Yeah, yeah, I stopped before I said that, so.
You're for the heart. No. Yeah. That means you gotta go save her.